Support for Learning Service was a central service in Tower Hamlets, serving special needs children out in schools and in homes, preschool, nurseries.
At the moment we've got 6.5 full-time posts and they want to reduce that to 3 teachers of the deaf. In the visual impairment service, there's 5 full-time posts and they're suggesting there should be only 2.
We feel that we just can't do our job and fulfil our roles as highly specialised teachers for children with high levels of need out in the borough.
Children with special needs need lots of extra support to make sure they can reach their full potential. So for us, we're just determined to keep supporting them.
Yes, it
is!
Yes, it is!
Yes, it is!
We have over 500 deaf children, partially hearing children that we support, and we get more and more children each year. We've been keeping within our budget and we've had 65% extra kids diagnosed in the last few years.
The people who've been hit hardest by the pandemic are kids with special education needs, disabled, black and ethnic minority groups who quite often have got kids needing these services. So it's a double whammy, this cut.
The Support for Learning Service is a service for children with special educational needs and disabilities in a borough that has the highest level of child poverty, higher than national averages of children with disabilities and adults with disabilities, a borough that has suffered some of the worst death rates in the country, particularly among the Bangladeshi population.
This restructure has been hanging over us now for around 3 years and has only really been ramped up during the pandemic. Our services carried on in the pandemic. We've been out in schools, we've been seeing children by any virtual means that we can. So our service is highly thought of, and we've got a lot of parents who say how pleased they are that we've been managed to carry on seeing their children and giving them a service throughout really difficult times.
There is a national gap in spending on SEND of £1.6 billion and growing. And in Tower Hamlets, we're looking at a £12 million overspend, or underfund, you could put it.
John Biggs has got a long track record of attacking the most vulnerable first, and we've been campaigning to stop that. First of all, it was the local authority day nurseries, now it's the special education needs services. It's really a disgrace. Both CLPs in Tower Hamlets, Bethnal Green and Bow and Poplar and Limehouse, have got policies to stop these cuts, and the mayor is just completely ignoring them.
Tower Hamlets has pioneered inclusion work in schools, and we know that the training and the support that we do in homes, in schools, has helped children to get excellent outcomes in this borough.
Learning services are a lifeline for many children with special educational needs and their families. I am deeply concerned that these cuts will have a devastating impact on these children's lives and on their families. Labour councils should be leading the way, standing up for teachers and their pupils, not just standing by. You have my full support in campaigning against these cuts.
You have to invest early to save in the future, and I'm really worried that if we don't, you know, do that, it's going to cost everyone so much more in the future if we're just worried about money.
Mayor Biggs, here to stay!
It's a lesson here to stay! Mayor Biggs!